guys, welcome to the stream tonight. Tonight we're working on our canola. We finished up the barley harvest earlier today. Trying to finish up the last 2.5 fields of canola and get our soybeans planted in. Don't know if we'll make it all. It's kind of a lot, but we'll see. We got rest field 79 and 67 left to do, so we will see. Hopefully. But it is already 9 o'clock, so might be 10:30, 11 by the time we get that all done. Yeah, we're also keeping an eye on the soybean prices. Looks like they are still creeping up a little bit, even with the down arrow. They were at like 12:46 when I joined the server. Up to now 12:48. A little more bang for our buck. We do have like 450,000 liters in the bin, so that'll make us good chunk of change. Thank you.
least this contracted stuff still going up a little bit. Get this out of here at a good price and then worry about that $450,000 that we have in our silo. Yeah. Banging out the rocks.
All I wanna. Alright, family, we're going to call it a night. Thanks for joining. Continue a little bit off stream, but thanks for stopping by if you did. Really appreciate it. See you tomorrow.